look like they don't know how to drive. They all look like they probably drive up each other's ass. Because they drive with their ego, they want to be primero de que. They just want to like get in front of people so nobody gets in front of them. And it's like, when did that change? When did not letting anybody get in front of you turn into? Yeah.
That's why. Pasa eso, ahí aprenden.
Sí.
So, estoy segura que la próxima vez no, ya van a tener cuidadito.
Because you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Like,
sí,
when, I see, and then instead of somebody going behind you, they go in front of you when there's plenty of space and you're about to exit. And they choose to go in front of you because they think you're chingón or something.
Sí.
They drive with their ego. It's disgusting.
I know what you're talking about.
And you know what? I have a theory that just goes... That might have... The sesamia de eso might be in la casa. Right? I mean, de todo.
Sí.
Mira, este. See? Sí. I see he had the blinker on, and instead of going behind me, he did that.
Sí.
Like, that's what I'm talking about. And instead of humbling themselves, they'd rather do that, and it's like, fuck you to me. And they think they ganó algo. You didn't win nothing. You just risked your lives. Risk other people's lives, and you think you're chingon in your own mente. But then, they do that to someone else that's mismo de ellos, and then they get shot. That's what happens. They do that to the wrong person that's just like them, only they got a pistola, and then they end up killing them. And it's like, well, that's good, because then they're killing themselves. Because it's the same energía.